All right, welcome back to another episode of Farming Sim 22. So today we're going to continue seeding the fields with soybeans and getting at least, I would say, the rest of this field and starting on the next one over there. And maybe finishing on that field that we just started on over here. And all that. But while they're doing it, I'm going to move some stuff around. Don't want to move it to field. I might actually bring it to the fields down here, at least. So it's at least ready to go. I gotta remember to bring the trailer down there. I'm gonna also keep an eye on the AI working down there. I would imagine it shouldn't be too long before they need to be changed up on different fields. So. We'll just have to wait and see. Maybe I might consider making a trailer for transporting stuff, like the harvester around and all that. So it's a little bit quicker and not as slow. Let me see. I know I was talking about fields, buying fields, but I want to see. Hold on right here. How much? Okay, that's still the same. Of course, it's gotta save. How much for this field right here? 410. So I'll just round it up to like 411 because yeah. So this would cost me more. I honestly might just buy that. With this one. I might buy these, even though it'll be less, but it'll be something. Actually, I might not. I don't know. We'll have to plan that out. I'm actually gonna set this guy to drive and stuff real quick. And this is almost done too. I need to check just a regular loaders. Extension. Oh, I see it. It's just the front part. What about this one? Oh, it's just the design of the we might go for that one. Because if it's bigger than that, we should tell you like how many feet. But it doesn't. I guess he didn't want to drive or do anything. This one's done. Now we'll get this one started on this one. Straighten it out a little bit here. And there we go. Get started on that one. That'll take a while. So what I'm going to do is make our way over here, and I'm not gonna question why it's having problems. Probably hit a vehicle. Yeah, it did. Guarantee you. That or it's just having issues on its own. And turn. Now obviously this will take a while for us to do. This folded, unfolded at least. That just looks so good. Okay, I need to angle out to the right a little. Just to be safe. Right there. Turn on spur. And we'll go over this again to be safe. So we get the best out of it. We'll do 3, I think that would work. Actually, I'm gonna just do the... Actually, I'm gonna do 3. Yeah, I'll just stick to the 3. And we're gonna fold it up real quick so this guy can get at least by. Imagine he might finish that field, more than likely. I'll have that. Sweet. Full gun it. That is so close. That's as much as we can do right now. That's fun though. Oh dear. I don't think you notified me about this little. We'll get out of this situation. We got it. We're good now. I don't think he notified me, but we're fine. But now you got a train going by. Park it up right here. That should be done here eventually. Let's hook this up. Get a thing there. That shouldn't take too. Oh. Why are you deciding we're gonna take a solid fertilizer with them? I'm gonna watch this guy for a bit while he works on the field. Thank you. closer. How's this guy doing? A little over halfway. Double field, so that's good. this weapon. Sweet. Okay, I'm starting on the next field then. Go from there. This one we just started, too. I don't even know what that's used for. I would imagine this tractor that we're currently on will finish before the other one. But they might finish around the same time. So. Grab this and unfold it right here, I would say. It to 3. We hit the thing. No. And I'm gonna at least fold this up for a moment. Wait for it to at least turn around. Which may take a little bit. Go fertilize the other field. And we'll go ahead and finish this off. This field. think once we finish this one, we should be good to do everything else for sewing wise. Maybe a little bit still, but that's fine. I'm gonna reverse this way some. Forgot to change it some. Oh, we got some deer. There's at least three. This way a little. I think. Okay. Now we should be good here. There's this part. I might run it down again. I might keep sewing for a little bit. Even though it won't be probably that much, but still works. I cut it off just like a hair too early. Just a little here. Okay. About there. Yeah. Honestly, that does look really nice. Deal with an issue there. I hold this up. Go ahead and let it do its thing. But next episode, we'll continue sewing. For sure, this guy will get done. But we'll send him down to the next fields to work on. And this one should be finished around the same time. But we'll also get that one started on the next field as well. By the store as part of that. And then we'll fertilize both these two fields as well. So it shouldn't be too horrible. That being said, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.